Hey man, what's up?
Hey, how you doing? What are you doing after high school?
I don't know. Have you thought about a career in STEM?
What's STEM?
Come on, I'll show you.
So we use science, math, engineering absolutely every day for almost everything that we do. The eye itself is a structure that has certain engineering, optics, physics, and math all kind of built into it. So everything we do from treatment of diseases to surgery involve that. So for instance, when we take a cataract out of someone's eye, we're changing the optics of their eye. That needs to be replaced. So it takes a lot of kind of math and formula to decide what lens gets implanted inside the eye after we take the cataract out to keep the vision in the best focus for people. A lot of that math and engineering also goes into designing ways to help people see better without glasses and contacts, and that's one of the things we get to do kind of all the time and every day with all types of different treatments and surgeries.
So what do you think about that?
Looks like they make quite a lot of money.
Yeah, they do. Let's watch another one.
I do a lot of calculations all the time for the optical department in the management level to, you know, calculate staffing hours and also revenue. But as well as that, we're constantly transposing prescriptions, glasses prescriptions for, you know, different combinations.
Huh, this all seems really interesting. I mean, I'd like my job to include math and engineering when I'm older, since I'm going to be going into the aerospace engineering program.
Yeah, let's keep watching.
So I think the involvement of kids in math, science, technology is just where the future is going to be for a long, long time. So much is changing in this world with technology and the ability to make people's lives better kind of across the world and even across the street, that life's always going to be better with things that are made possible by science, math, and technology. So it's a wonderful field, a huge field to be involved in, and there's no lack of opportunity or excitement to be part of a job every day.
So what do you think?
Man, I never thought a career in STEM could be so rewarding or even fit me. Maybe now I have a direction. Thanks.
Hey man, anything to help a friend.